fourth string, second fret, then same string, three, four, third string, second fret. Let's keep going faster. Picking down, up, down, up, down, up. And you can also do, and then move it up to scale. Another really good one is pentatonic stuff. Because you got two notes per string, so it's pretty user friendly. So here's a good pattern that can be used for actual playing.